Oh, hello viewers. Once again, it's your brother, your boy, Stephen Anyanzu Amale. What shall I offer to the Lord? That tune is done by Jude Nam. Today, we shall do it this way. Our same keyboard, we shall see which styles to use. I feel like strings and some trumpet, something like that. So, we're going to get some... Our style is a pick from entertainment here. If you go to entertainment, you'll get Christmas waltz. So I've already chosen that style and my tempo for that song. I'll prefer at least 280, 290 there. Yeah, you can hear. That's good. Now for the voices, I've already decided that I will use some strings. Now here, there are three buttons here. So I've decided to set this very one, this left side here. I've decided to put it a sub-bass here. So if you put your sub-bass here, you'll hear something like this. So here, right one, I've decided to put trumpet, and you get trumpet right here. Right away, where there's brass, I'll get my trumpet with the two combination. Okay. Today I feel like strings, so I'll choose right two to be my string there. I put octave low. I can balance my voices here. We are set. Thank you. Remember, don't forget to subscribe. See you later.